Yes.
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know. I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done, we'll gather anyone still able to fight. Sophia will hold them off until we can arrive.
I hope to God you're right. I'll send a runner when we're ready. Are you sure you won't come with me? I could use your help.
We lost too many here. I need to get the wounded to safety. But when we're ready, we'll be right behind you.
Your people are lucky to have you.
How do you feel?
Like a deer on a spit. It hurts to breathe.
The bleeding has stopped. We'll get you medicine soon. Are you comfortable?
As much. My candy.
Be strong.
Is there anything you need?
We'll live.
Looks like you've got things under control here.
I saw you in the battle. I'm glad you're with us. Here, we pulled these off the corpses. They won't be needing them.
Is there anything I can do?
No, not now. We have to get ready to move the wounded. We found these supplies with the invaders. It's not much, but...
What am I gonna find up there, Jacob?
It was once a fortress. But like everything, it's fallen into ruin. Many of my people live up there. And they have no idea what's coming.
I guess I should be going then.
Be careful up there. You've been a great help to us. And I don't want to lose. Be safe, Clara.
I still can't see straight. Everything's blurry.
That's to be expected.
Can I bring you anything?
Who is that? Is that you, Anya?
No, I'm not on...
Hold still.
Rest. She'll be here soon.
You'll have to ask them that. I can't say.
But I can't promise.
Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall. The heart of our city is gone.
We lost so much in the attack.
I can't save the leg. The wound is too severe.
What are you saying?
I have to cut it off. I'm sorry.
No! No, you can't! You're not taking my leg! You are not! I'm no help if I can't fight!
Then you will die, do you hear me? Your leg will rot and it will kill you. Do you want that?
Don't take my leg. Please.
Why is his apprentice pulling bullets out of me?
He was at the Acropolis Tower. Let you go in the fight. I don't know.
I can't. You know that. The Prophet has a plan for all of us.
Sophia is with them. They'll be safe.
Nothing we can do from here. It's up to them now.
Can I help?
You already have.
If it wasn't for you, more of us would be dead.
Then it was worth it. Rest now.
Okay.
You're gonna be all right.
Let me see your eyes.
Almost your turn.
Good. Now quiet for a moment.
Hello.
You fought like the devil out there. You've done this before.
I guess I have.
Here. I think these rounds will do more good in your hands.
Hello.
Looks like we were wrong to doubt you. We're honored to have you fight alongside us. Take these shells if you're going after them. Put them where it will hurt.
How are you feeling? Is there anything I can do?
No. We're just waiting to see the physicians.
Who is that? I don't recognize.
Just let me do the talking. Hello.
Hello again.
You fought well.
I'm glad I could be here.
Hello.
We'll bring some water from the river for you soon.
Some kind of burial chamber. A basket made of silver. Certainly meant to be decorative, but someone's been using it to carry grain.
Thank you.
ferryman. We may be far from our home, but that does not. Interesting. Did they embalm their dead? Golden chalice fit for a king, Or a prophet. It was made here, in Katash.
I wish you could see the view from my tent, Lara. The dig looks so beautiful in the early evening, when the last embers of the sunlight dying upon a good day's work. Then, one by one, the fires are lit, and the smell of roasting meat wafts across the camp. They tell me that it's guinea pig. I declined it. Roth ate too. Maybe next time I'll bring you out here too. How did your history test go?
Those were my happiest memories, Dad, being out on the digs with you. Especially when you gave me my own little plot to excavate. I liked that. Feeling that I was part of something important. I aced that test, by the way. Now I see. It speaks of something hidden. Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it.
I'm not too late. Oh, God, no.
The creatures of this valley were unfamiliar to us. Once. But now they... Our ancestors came here.
Sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo. bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
Is, he'll know I'm serious.
You made your point.
If it makes you uncomfortable, spin around and face the wall. I have to admit, I prefer this. Questions just get in the way.
Every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay. I'm all right. I'll be all right.
Lara, we've got to find a way past the blockage. We'll get you to safety. Just hold on.
I just need to rest. Give me a moment.
I can't open this from here. It must be blocked on the other side. There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
We gotta go. We'll be safe there.
Some kind of armory. This should do it. Ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object or a child's toy. Get clear of the door! Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you. I can read this now. And it's pointing somewhere. My father is missing. Last night, I told him of the invaders and the weapons.
We're taking fire from the choppers. I need you to get Trinity's attention. Any way you can.
Leave it to me. I can do this.
Jacob, it looks like we've got the upper hand.
Good work. Those choppers should be in range soon.
They're here. We did it.
Lara, are you there? Trinity is swarming the tower. We're trapped in the catacombs beneath.
Damn! Just hold on! I'm on my way! Jacob, they're gone.
I
fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. Others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral, in the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral. If you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the divine source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
You'll never find a finer meat than boar, as black as the soil and
I made a mistake today. One that threatens to lead to more mistakes.
You're alive. Good. We got most of the wounded to safety, but the invaders returned. They've taken the upper village. There are more of us, down in the valley, organizing for our resistance. We'll take any extra hands we can get. If you're going back to the village, be careful. Hello there. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use. When it rains, the deer cluster together under the trees. It's a good time to hunt, if you don't mind getting soaked.
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that job. Oh, well. How long you been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first wet work assignment. It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. I have an old war buddy to vouch for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev, and I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, this is a special case. Savor it. Usually it's much smaller scale and more discreet.
Well, This isn't right. I'll check it out.
All right. Stay sharp. Say, maybe I'm overthinking it. She just enjoyed the moment, but...
I hear you. Those guys give me the creeps as it is.
What the hell?
Where'd this come from?
Someone there? Looks clear.
I got a hit! Don't go far.
Hold on. Something's up.
Someone there? God damn!
Keep her down!
I'm on it!
I have sinned in God's name. Much blood has been spilled on this valley floor as I speak.
Thank you.
For a month, I have gone to the Forum to hear the Prophet speak. I wear ro-
We have a true test now, young ones.
What did he say?
It's not his call,
but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Uncover me! He's gone!
flush her out!
Under fire!
Give me suppressing fire now! Moving into cover!
Croft is operating against us at every turn. Someone put a fire in her.
Illness.
Elias and I will attempt to reach the far hills, where the old bear lives. Thank you.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking...
Some believe the prophet.
Outside mission protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary risk.
tactical support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this valley. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move fast.
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Croft continues to create difficulties for us. She's rallied the valley people from their squalid huts and helped lead.
That's it. It has to be.
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand.
old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. Mal. Oh no. Burned alive. Vessels are still full. If I could ignite them. These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
The church in the West has sent their messengers, self-proclaimed.
fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through. Contact!
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Got to still be here. Cover the exit. We have to retrieve that package. What about
it? Here! My fucking gun!
The Atlas.
Thank you.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use Greek fire. Take out the remaining supports. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. To do here. I'll be back this way. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. The crane is intact. It should still spin. They must have been put into storage here. But these containers are broken. one more support left.
Those things were. They were you.
All right, fall back! Follow me! Get away from the water!
Must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Vessels in there. Should be able to pull them out. I could use the water somehow.
When the Emperor died,
aquí e girarla da. Non c'è paralisi.
Oh God. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
This commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half-dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the Deathless One Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger, but I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now. The hilt of an ancient dagger. Blade's gone, but it's a femur of some sort. Almost certainly human. Perhaps it's some sort of ritual object. Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Found it. The founders of Gatesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Under the lake. It's under the glacier. The Divine Source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Gatesh must be here. The entrance to Gatesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
If Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. They have Jonah now. And the Atlas. But if they think he knows something, there's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you.